So I was alphabetizing my multimeters, as one does, obviously, and came across this one, and I was looking at it, and I said, oh, what is this? It's still factory sealed. I haven't done a review on teardown on that one yet. Cool.